After a chilly night, 28 degrees, sunshine for your Friday, 52, milder than the past couple of days, and Saturday will be the warmest day of the 7-day forecast, and we have brutally cold Arctic air coming in for Sunday, New Year's Eve, and New Year's Day. There could be some light wintry mix north of Metro Jackson. I think right now a cold rain here in our area, and then we stay brutally cold much of next week, highs in the 30s and lows in the teens.